like, I know Susie. Oh, what a girl. There's none so classy as this fair lassie. Oh, they buzz it, what a chance. We went riding, then to a show. And I seen soda, blitz and cheese, time to go. If you knew Susie, like I know Susie. Oh, what a girl.
Tell our troubles to, and Thank you. That's just the beginning of a toe-tapping evening, ladies and gentlemen. We'll continue now with Hicksville's own Osmond brothers, Dave and Hal, and their rendition of Propinquity.
Rolling my sweet babies on, rolling my sweet babies on.
Let's lend an ear now as Verlin Rex and her Fort Wayne friends, Deb and Steve Todd, entertain us now with a gospel melody, then invite us to come down to the river.
Sunrise morning, when this life is o'er, I'll fly away to a land on God's celestial shore. Just poor people, that's all we were, trying to make a living out like Fender. Two will get together in a family circle, singing loud. Daddy sing bass, me and little brother, we join right in there. Singing seems to help a troubled soul. One of these days, it won't be long, I'll rejoin them in a song. Join the family circle at the throne. No, the circle won't be broken. One of these days, and it won't be long, I'll rejoin them in a song. Join the family circle at the dawn. No, the circle won't be broken. By and by, Lord, by and by.
Daddy sing bass,
me and
my brother will join right in there in the sky, Lord, in the sky. Daddy sing bass, mama sing tenor, me and my brother will join right in there in the sky. It's good enough for me. Give me that old-time religion. Give me that old-time religion. Give me that old-time religion. It's good enough for me. Give me that old-time religion. Give me that old-time religion. Give me that old-time religion. It's good enough for me. Dead Saint
Faith. Help the troubled soul. One of these days, and it won't be long, I'll rejoin them in a song. Join the family circle at the throne.
Daddy sing
bass, me and little brother will join right in there in the sky, Lord, in the sky.
Daddy sing
bass, me and little brother will join right in there in the sky, Lord, in the sky.
Son and Holy Ghost.
baptizing all the children so the whole wide world will know. La 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 la. Thank you.
sing this. I'd like to make a little dedication here on this last night. And my dad and my neighbors out here, Daryl Hinch, and they're celebrating their birthday this evening, so I'd like to dedicate my song to them tonight.
And they're sliding away.
Yeah.
So sincere. It seems it's been a crime to waste our time on memories turned blue. You paved the road and now I'm gonna slide away from you.
Did you ever play a washboard or a gut bucket? Some folks do, and here they are, Jack and Lynn Staley, and Minnie Pearl, too, with the Coney Island Washboard Blues.
Washboard every day. Also, tonight is a very special night for two dear friends of mine, and that's my mother and father, and that's Max and Barb Peter. They're sitting right out there in the audience. Well, tonight, I think it's about, what, 21 years? 24? No, I won't tell how old. But anyway, tonight is their anniversary. And the group tonight thought we'd do a special song, sort of a touching song of a true story of how they met 20-some years ago. The song is called The Burglar and the Old Man.
I'll tell you a story about a burglar bull who went to rob a house. He raised the window and he crept inside. It's quiet. He hoped to get it all, but if he'd have known it was an old maid's house, he wouldn't have made the call.
If he'd have known it was an old maid's house, he wouldn't have made the call.
At 9 o'clock, the old maid came in, so tired she thought she was dead. And though she'd done it every night before, she forgot to look under that bed. Well, out came her teeth and her big glass eye, and the hair from off her.
She was cool as a clam, just raised him up and said,
"Saints be praised! At last I found a man!"
Just raised him up and said, "Saints be praised! At last I found a man!"
From under the pillow a gun she pulled, and to the burglar said,
teeth over on the nightstand and her big bald head.
Oh, she was having fun. If it's gotta be a bullet or a wedding with you, go ahead and shoot that gun.
Something that he really didn't do, but he didn't know that he didn't do it. It's called Dust on My Saddle.
Thank you.
instead of a 45. Remembering that post you say, dead or alive.
Now, Sunday service over, I look out across the bar. There's several men are coming, and one has on his tie.
Well, I guess this time they caught me. Running ain't no use. This rope will never stop them. They think they know the truth.
The West. Let's hear what Linda Foster and Clara Forrest like the best as they give us their rendition of Buttons and Bows.
Give me strength.
No program of country western music would be complete without a cowboy song, the music of the range. It was around the campfire that western music was born. As the cowboy sat around the fire, a musical instrument would soon appear and a song would begin. The guitar was invented in the late 1800s, but the basic instrument of the range was a harmonica. Most of the cowboy songs were sad ballads reflecting the loneliness of long, hard days away from home. Many of these songs, such as Red River Valley, became American classics. Join us now as we look in on a group of cowboys singing a new version of a typical range song.
so hard to get. He hasn't even kissed her yet. He leads her way. She turns him down, comes back again, and hangs around, waiting for one kiss, while he pleads like this.
Give me a little kiss, will ya, hon? What are you gonna miss?
I introduce to you my partner, Hal, there's one thing that I'd like to explain. Now, Hal's an Iceman. Hal, you missed your cue. You weren't supposed to come on until after I introduced you, Al. Well, anyway, right. Let's try it again. But this time, let's see what's wrong and we'll do it real slow, huh? Now, remember, very slowly.
All right, very slowly.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, before I introduce to you my partner, Al, there's one thing I'd like to explain. Al doesn't learn very easily. Take it easy. We may be here the rest of the evening. We'll try. We'll keep going.
Oh.